A new poll came out this past week that, once again, pretty much like every other new poll that has come out recently, has some fairly devastating news for Donald Trump. And that news is that of his supporters, okay, this is not a poll that includes what Democrats say, what Republicans say, and what independents say. This poll specifically laser focused in on Trump supporters. And what this poll found is that if Donald Trump gets a criminal conviction in New York or in any of the other cases, 80% of the people who currently say they're going to vote for him are still going to vote for him. So the 80% doesn't matter. What does matter is the 20% who say, I probably will not vote for him. Now, there's a caveat on that number, though. Of the 20% who say that they would consider voting for somebody else, right? I probably won't vote for him. I'll think of somebody else. 16% said, I will probably think of somebody else. The 4% said, hell no, no way. I'm not voting for him. So really, when you drill down to it, of the 100% total, 4% of Trump's own supporters say, if he gets a conviction, I'm done. So why is that as bad as I'm saying it is? Because this is just Donald Trump's core base. These are the people who show up at his rallies. These are the people who buy his merchandise. They've got the NFTs. They've got the gold sneakers and the MAGA hats. And 4% of them, even with a closet full of MAGA gear, are saying, listen, if this dude is a criminal, I'm done. That's the number we've been waiting for, folks. Because I have been talking for months about the poll numbers that show us that a majority of independents, a majority of moderate Republicans, and of course, every Democrat ever, says that if Donald Trump gets a conviction, they're not going to vote for him. But a lot of those, minus the Democrats, are the people who are on the fence. I don't lean to the right too far. I don't lean to the left too far. I'm just kind of chilling here in the middle. I could go for Biden. I could go for Trump. I could go for Kennedy. I could go for Cornel West. I could go for anybody. But if Trump gets a conviction, those people are gone, leaving Trump with only his base. And that base is less than a third of the American public. Actually, that's not even accurate. The Republican Party is less than a third of the American public. The people who identify as MAGA is upwards of 60%. So you're talking 60% of 30% is what was polled. And 4% of that 60% of that 30% say, I will not vote for him if he gets a conviction. I unfortunately cannot do that quick math in my head to get the full number of the American electorate. I'm sure somebody will. I know there's already somebody that's seen that. That's like, hold up. I can get those percentages right. 4% of 60% of 30% comes out to this much of the American electorate. But we're in a race. We're losing 1% of your national support could cost you everything. And that may be, according to this new poll, exactly where Donald Trump is. And for the record, if you do come up with a number, please leave it in the comments. Let me know. I would like to know what that is. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.